Salut à tous, ici le Baron of Mourk. Vous savez comment je répète régulièrement que la chose qui rend la piraterie intéressante, et le gameplay PVP émergent en général, c'est le fait d'avoir 9 fois sur 10 un même scénario dont l'action se déroule 9 fois sur 10 différemment. Eh bien, une fois de plus, cette vidéo ne déroge pas à la règle. Le scénario, attaque d'un trader à un avant-poste autour de Ark Corp. L'action, le cargo est à bord et le pilote est sûrement déjà en train de retourner au vaisseau lorsque notre éclaireur le repère. S'ensuit donc une course contre la montre durant laquelle toute l'équipe se précipite vers le lieu de l'attaque. Ordre et contre-ordre se succèdent rapidement tandis qu'il faut improviser une stratégie au fur et à mesure des informations incomplètes que l'on reçoit. Mais c'est l'un des privilèges que l'on a lorsque l'on joue avec des gens entraînés qui connaissent parfaitement les rouages de la machine et qui savent sur le bout des doigts ce qu'ils ont à faire, sans que l'on ait toujours besoin de leur dire de le faire. Je ne m'appesantirai pas sur le sujet, j'en ai parlé souvent et la réputation de mon gros squad n'est plus à faire là-dessus. Du coup, la vidéo est assez courte, chose n'est pas coutume, aucune séquence de track ici. Pas de longue mise en place tandis que nous attendons que la cible redécolle, comme la semaine dernière par exemple. Le raid a lieu dès les premières minutes. Par conséquent, je vous ai mis pour une fois de plus longues séquences qui viennent après le raid. Le retour à Grimex, les communications avec les autres équipes toujours sur le terrain à la recherche de cibles. Nous sommes en effet ce jour-là avec deux équipes, l'une ciblant les mineurs tandis que la nôtre cible les traders. Et puis aussi, la communication avec la cible, qui peut parfois avoir lieu après l'attaque. Toujours rester courtois et professionnel, si la personne en question est ouverte à la discussion. Ne pas hésiter à donner des conseils quand il est clair que le joueur est un noob et qu'il a fait une monumentale erreur. Ça nous est tous arrivé, et nous avons tous appris de la sorte. Ne jamais oublier que ce jeu n'est qu'un jeu, et que derrière les avatars se trouvent des gens en chair et en os. Personnellement, et comme beaucoup, je prends mon plaisir dans l'action du jeu, sûrement pas dans le drama qui souvent s'ensuit et généralement me fait bâiller très fort. Ne jamais oublier, puisque l'on en parlait plus tôt, que la réputation de gros connard peut elle aussi vite arriver et qu'elle vous colle à la peau comme il se doit. Allez, là-dessus, on est parti.
Actually, Carlos, quantum drive you have on the blue, finally?
Shit.
Shit? Okay. Yeah, nothing near. Port Oliza, Port Tressler, Mikael 1, new Babbage for the XL1. Actually, it is not at Cousin Crow, but it's at PO, the Dumpers Depot.
We were just there.
Yeah, we were just there.
Yeah, the issue with me is, like, for components anyways...
Break. Got a contact here at, Walla already.
Okay, confirm what is it. And which options are you?
Constellation Taurus that belongs to Dirk okay. _ Dandy.
Let's go guys.
Yes, 56.
Jeez.
Alright, shields down, weapons down.
What size
he's
is taking
off
again on Mantis?
He's taking off right now.
Oh, fuck. I'm just coming out as well. Shit.
That's fine then. Just place. That's fine, Paris. Just place you on top of the.
No, I'm at the. I just came into Ark Corp.
Yeah, I saw that. Actually, there's no. You cannot jump right away from where we are to Ark Corp, right? Is there OM this guy would go?
Is he by you, Gravity?
Yeah, he's above me, he's already well taking off.
Okay, so all people on the Empire, sorry, we have to dampen this guy.
I've got a dampener on him, catching up to him.
Okay, okay. Engage.
Five away. He might jump before I get there.
He's orientating.
Okay,
he's jumping to an OM.
Almost in range.
I got him. I've got him.
Paris got him.
Nice.
He's dampened.
Alright, keep him dampened.
I've got a damper on him as well.
I'm gonna try to. Let's go for curb stomp. I'm contacting him.
I just blacked out.
Charging.
What the hell?
I think he's gonna fly into the planet. Shields red. Who's EMP1?
Gravity, you EMP1.
Copy the upper game.
Copy.
Muzz, you EMP2. Wait for shields down. Disable.
Shields down.
Shields
going in for EMP. EMP off.
He's not answering.
He's hit the ground.
Is he going back to the outpost?
He's gonna crash the planet.
He desynced, mess him.
Is he going back to the outpost?
No, he's burning straight for the planet. He's going for the deck, I think.
Yeah, he's quicker than us on the deck. Keep some altitude with the Cutty Blue, Carlos. Just let the Mantis go there. Oh, no.
He hit the ground.
Damaged. Shields are down.
Okay, EMP him right now.
Got him.
Is he disabled?
He looks like he's disabled.
Yeah,
now down. Can someone get
50%? Okay, go for it, Muzz.
EMF 1400.
He's not answering, so we're boarding.
100 MP.
We're boarding. 50%.
Copy.
He's gonna touch again. Let's see if he's gonna survive this time. No. Nope. Okay. Let's go down there.
For boxes.
Should have boxes, yeah.
I see a box.
Yep. I see a box.
It's his shit internal container. Right, it's on the left of us.
Okay.
Right of us.
Right, dampener is off.
Why can't I get out of the seat? Nope.
There's only one person who can exit a seat.
I've made a backflip going out of the seat.
Oh, there's a couple. There's a number of boxes.
Yeah, there's a couple of boxes. All right. To your multi-tools, guys.
I don't have one. Sorry.
Well then, no, with your hands.
Yeah.
I gotta try not to to box on the face.
Muzz, can you go a few K up, Overwatch?
I can do the same.
Yep.
Yeah. That should be quick, guys. There is very few boxes here.
Oh, he's throwing.
Got a big boy.
I'm just checking around if there is not one last. I don't see anything.
Looks like it.
All right, let's go, guys. What's in here?
Do you want me to stay in the area and scout further?
Yes. Yeah.
Really.
If you don't have crime stat, Kelly Blue gonna go to Grim. Then the rest of you can keep on scouting around.
How do you even board a Corny, by the way?
By the top hatch.
Alok.
Yeah. They removed that top hatch ages ago.
No. I was doing it like when we were still millionaires. If top hatch is not
over the snow.
What we saw many times, just like the top hatch was here, but we could not open it. You can always try as well on the side hatch.
Although he's replied to you, Baron, in chat.
agents, we just got one guy trading diamonds and titanium in a Coney Taurus. We curb stomp and he crashed into the ground. We got boxes on our way to Grimex now.
Nice work.
I should not have answered to this guy. Nice, because that's gonna start a fucking war on global chat.
Yeah, we need to not bring attention to the fact that we're still pirating here.
Well, right now we've been blown up, so. Let's go for it.
Just say here, thank you for calling us pirates and not griefing scum.
I don't want more of this on the global, so I'm gonna invite him to a channel.